Oscarek. Oscarek.
Say good morning. Say good morning, guys. Happy Saturday.
I've already been through
enough. Good morning, guys. It's Saturday. We're just gonna try and see if we can get a vlog out today because we haven't vlogged in a while. We're gonna go food shopping this morning. So,
yay,
guys.
Say hi.
First, we're gonna go to Family Dollar.
No, we're gonna go to Family Dollar after the fact. But we just woke up not too long ago. We're up, we're watching vlogs. We're watching Jody vlog, and she made me want to record this morning. What happened, Jodas? So we're gonna get up and we're gonna record. We got Zaire here. You guys never see him in the videos. He's always in the room on a computer for hours. Yes, what are you saying? He wants some Cheerios and some Cinnamon Toast Crunch. This is what they're eating this morning. Yummy, yummy.
Mm. Since we have no milk, this is what we're just eating.
Yeah, because we're about to go food shopping. Say hi. Tastes good? Mmm, thank you. He's feeding you, mommy?
He's feeding his mama.
Yeah. No, 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 I don't want none. I don't want no more. You eat it. Uh-oh. He got a new thing where he cuts tantrums and he just flip everything. What happened? All right, we'll see you guys in a minute.
These are still good, right?
Yeah. Okay, so I just finished washing my face. I'm getting ready to go outside. So now I'm going to do my little everyday morning routine. I use my toner. It's a regular toner from the drugstore. I put them on the cotton pads and I just go over my face.
Look, Mom. You're so lovely.
I got these bumps that I just popped. Well, I don't know, my face just been breaking out. I think it's from the face mask, but this is so annoying. And then I usually use this cocoa butter, but I kind of ran out of it. So lately I've been using this rosehip oil for my little Winkies line. I'll link her her website below. She sells rosehip oil. It's really good for the skin. It's very moisturizing. I've been loving it so far. I had it probably for like 2 weeks now. No complaints. I love it. And just put a little bit. And it came perfect time because like soon as my cocoa butter ran out, I was able to order it and it came. So I didn't even have to replace the cocoa butter. I've just been using that. So if you guys are interested, I'll leave the link below. It really leaves your skin hydrated like all day. My skin is clear for the most part. It's just these stupid little bumps that I just got and I've been messing with them, so that's why they're kind of noticeable right now. That's my pink lip gloss that's over there that I'll be using, the chapstick. So this is pretty much all I do in the morning. I wash, but I need something for this. My under eyes are so dark. I hate that. My little pink chapstick, yes. So just my toner, the oil, and I use my Kylie Skin what is it, the lip balm, watermelon lip balm. Smells so good. And that's pretty much it. I don't wear any makeup on the weekends. I mean, I don't wear makeup on the weekdays, I should say. On the weekends neither. I only put on makeup like if I'm going somewhere. And we only go to the supermarket, so I don't really need no makeup on. But since I'm going to be vlogging, I'm going to put on a little bit of mascara. Okay, so I just put on a little bit of mascara. I need to put on some earrings, maybe. So I'm going to look so plain. These bumps is killing me. You guys like my nails? I've been Well, not been, but I just got them done. I'm gonna try to do fall and winter colors or winter. I usually just stick to like a bright red, but this time I'm gonna switch it up this winter and this fall. So I'm starting with the really dark blue. I've been getting a lot of compliments on them. You guys can see, it's not focusing on them, but you see them. I love them. Let me get my baby dressed so that we can go. And I just prayed on a little bit of this. Okay, let me get my baby dressed so we can go to the supermarket. I need my hair done. I let my best friend like play in my hair, and she did these like knotless box braids like a week ago. They held up a pretty good week. My face is still, that stuff is so moisturizing, that lotion for you. But I let my best friend play in my hair like a week ago, and she did these knotless box braids, which are kind of messy now, but they held up a good little run. I look so plain without makeup, but it's fine. All right, let's go get my baby dress. I already put his socks on. He already got his t-shirt on. So let me just get him a shirt so we can go to the supermarket. I want to go and get it done early, get it out the way. It's 9 o'clock. I'm never up and out for no supermarket at 9 o'clock, but I really want to just get it over with. There you go. Yes. Hi, Baba. Hi, excuse all these things on the floor. We'll clean up the kids' room, and these are things that we need to throw out. Some old shoes. Come on, let's get dressed, Dada. Sani is ready.
She's a psycho pig.
Okay, I'm gonna dress Cavalli. Say hi. Say hi, Papa. Come on, sit down.
Yeah.
Go bye-bye.
Yeah.
Go bye-bye.
How do you do these?
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's put your clothes. Go bye-bye.
Maya.
Go bye-bye.
Maya.
Yeah, go
mama.
Bye-bye.
Maya.
Go bye-bye with mama.
Mama.
Yeah. Go outside. I see you. I see you. His hair looked crazy. I washed it last night. That's remind me to get some rubber bands out of Family. I need to check Family Dollar, see if they got some good rubber bands. The rubber bands that I bought for him the last time, it just keep popping out of his hair. I don't know why. Oh God, I forgot I put mascara on. I just pulled on my lashes. Look in Cavalli crib. I just had his sneakers. What did I do with them?
Guys, comment down below right now if you know where his sneakers.
Why would they know where his sneakers is inside of his car?
What?
Come, Papa. Okay. Why is my camera upside down? Oh. Come on, go bye-bye. No, don't touch that.
Hi, guys. Yeah. He's always crying, as usual.
Cavalli, no.
He's like messing the water jug. His hair's like a... See, messing with my mask. Hey, give that my mask.
I can't find your sweater for the pants you have on, so you can just...
Stop!
Put this sweater on with them.
Guys, I'm gonna use that sweater with these pants.
You don't have to do all of that.
No.
Here. Let me fix your hair, turn around.
Jesus!
Calm down.
Wait, let me pull it out my hoodie, cause you don't, you be hurting me.
Let's put like two down in the front.
Yeah. Ow.
Stop it, it doesn't hurt.
She don't know what I feel.
I'm not coming, 1 second.
Hello.
Guys, I got a Gucci bag. Gucci. Gucci. I got the Gucci. Hello.
Get your bag out your you got your bag out of Cavalli crib?
No, I didn't get it.
Don't get back out of equipment and then put $20 more in there.
Another 20?
Yeah, just take $40.
$40? Bought?
Come on, baby, come on. Come on.
Take three
LOLs. No, you're not buying the three LOLs. Mama. Yes, what's wrong, baby?
Yeah, hi. Oh, that baby, what's wrong? Yeah? What? Say hi. Okay. Alright, we're gonna get ready to head out. I'll see you guys when we get outside. Say bye bye. Put some lip gloss on your lips.
Alright. So hi guys. We're about to be walking to the store. Like I've been wanting you to see is my Gucci purse that I just now got. I got 2 lip gloss and a 50. And yeah, so we're about to go to the store.
It is cold outside. So we just made it to the supermarket, but first we're gonna stop at Family Dollar because Kanaya's birthday money is burning a hole in her pocket. So she's gonna stop here and see if she can find an LOL toy. Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Why my fingers like this? So she found her LOL. Okay. I don't know why it's focused like this. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
No problem.
Okay, we're in Dollar Tree. Oh, sorry, Dodo. You have to hold something. This is not a part of our plans.
We just bought the paint.
But we're in Dollar Tree. We're trying to see if we can find some paint stuff so we can paint today. Okay, we got red.
I want white and green.
Calm down. Go run and get one to back up because I can't hold all this stuff. Go get a basket.
A basket?
It's right at the front. Alright, so we're going to get some paint. I don't know what we're going to paint. But... we got... I'm just gonna get like one of every color. Mama. All right, so I just got one. We're gonna maybe try to paint today. Yeah. And then got some, I'm gonna just get 2. I think we have paint brushes in our house.
We don't.
And then we could get orange.
Silver, gold. Yeah, silver.
We only need one of these because it comes with 6 in the package to put the paint inside of. We only need one of those. And then we need something to paint on. They have these blank canvases.
Mommy, I would like to...
So we're gonna get these canvas squares. Let me get 2. Well, I'll get 3. So maybe Zaya wanna do one. Every time I come into Dollar Tree, I come in here for one thing and end up with so much other things.
Mommy, pink spray.
This is cute. I could use this for in my planner. I'd be decorating my planner.
Pink spray.
I could use this. No, we don't need no spray. We should get a book for Cavalli. All these coloring books for the little kids.
I want a coloring book.
I'm trying to. No, you have a lot in the house.
Ma, those are boring books.
I want to find one for Cavalli.
I want
one. You're gonna buy it with your own money. Maybe I should get him the Paw Patrol one. Who over?
Paw Patrol. Even the Paw Patrol.
Do they have the jumbo crayons? All right, I need to get out of here. I gotta go food shopping.
No, we're not.
Yes. We're in a supermarket. Say hi.
He woke up.
We finished shopping. We're on the line. Say hi.
Guys, this is my first LOL.
You do have to get an LOL. I have a lot of stuff. We're going to be struggling, but I'm going to get in a cab.
All right, so we made it back from food shopping. I forgot to record me putting everything away. It was a lot of stuff, so I wasn't even thinking about recording, but I'll give you guys a quick little view. Freezer is packed, so we're good for the month. Refrigerator. Well, they don't really eat cereal, so I didn't buy cereal. That's cereal that we already had. And then the pantry, we got our snacks and ravioli, fruit snacks, and chips and stuff.
Can I show them? So guys, I'm gonna show you what we got from Dollar Tree.
And as you guys seen, we went to Dollar Tree and we picked up a whole bunch of stuff.
Of course.
That we really did not need. I didn't go into Dollar Tree, but I really went into Dollar Tree just to get batteries and came out with a whole bunch of other stuff.
You did.
So let's just do a quick little tutorial. Ow.
I'm picking that bag off the floor.
I want to show them.
You're gonna show everything.
Got our reusables, cause you know, they banned the plastic. So I'll be trying to be prepared. You don't have to do that. You can stand down and do it.
I can't even reach.
All right, get down. Let me show you. Yes, you can. Get down. So first thing first, I got to color in book for Cavalli so he can start scribbling in the book. See what he do. Come on.
We got a pan.
I wanted to make Oreo cheesecake. So I have what? This little pan, but then I forgot to get vanilla extract and the cream cheese. So maybe one day this week I'll make me some Oreo cheesecake.
And we got two little batteries and a jumbo crayons.
Yeah, I needed a refill on my AAA batteries. I don't know why, but my batteries is just worn. Watch it. I never showed you guys. Get down, please. My, get down. I never showed you guys my junk drawer, but this is it. It's a little unorganized now, but go ahead, sure, say it.
And we got our little bag where we keep our medium batteries, our large batteries. This is where the little batteries go, but we use all of them. So for now, I'm gonna start putting these inside the little jars. There's on the top, so nothing like that to get inside.
Okay, so yeah, this is just an overview of my junk drawer. We got some of the Sonic Beauties, that's extras. And this is just everything that's in my drawer. So I got some of this for my living room rug. My mother got me a vacuum, so I could use this now before I vacuum the rug going forward. I got some more. What you call this?
It smells fresh and natural.
Baking soda, I forgot what it was called. I got some baking soda for the fridge.
And here's
alright, that's it. You don't have to show the finishing of the battery.
Oh guys, I got this cute little pen. So what?
I need to get the toaster.
I got some measuring spoons or cups. I've been in the kitchen a lot more lately, so I needed those. Some Fabuloso for mopping.
I got this cute little pen.
They had these, so I just grabbed a pack. I don't really need it for anything, but I just grabbed some.
Okay, so we got we got gold paint and silver.
This is all the paint that we got. We have to show every color.
Yeah. We got the little, what's this called?
The paint.
An art plate, that's what it says. And we got some cute little brushes. I like how they look.
And I got some washi tape to put in my planner. Really quickly, y'all, since Madrid's brunch, these waffles, the thick and fluffy, is so good. Jazzo, I'm never going back to regular plain Eggo waffles. The thick and fluffy, y'all, is where it's at. No cap. They are so nice and fluffy. These waffles ain't getting him. It's like the, what do you call it? Jesus, making a mess. It's super late, but as I said, I went food shopping early. So it's 12:20 and I'm just now having my breakfast. So me and Kavali is gonna eat some waffles and some sausages. He probably don't eat the waffles, just sausage, but I'll try and give him some and see if he likes it. As always, sausages and my handy dandy air fryer. Love it. So I'm gonna eat breakfast really quickly and then I'm gonna go try to find like a YouTube video for us to follow so we could paint, because Kanar's gonna go crazy. These colors is already giving me Christmas vibes, so I'm gonna see if we could find like a Christmas tutorial or something that we could follow and try to draw something on the plain white canvas. So we'll see what we get, but let me just eat really quickly and I'll be back.
Mommy, I wanna paint my own.
All right, so it's setting up so we can start painting. We have our canvases. I said put water there, yeah. I found a tutorial on TV that I'm about to put on. We're gonna do how to paint the Grinch holding an ornament. So.
Hello.
I don't know if you're gonna be able to see all of us.
How do we put it in the middle?
Oh, yeah, Zaya, bring a napkin. Let me see them brushes.
I don't need a napkin.
What you think? What brush you was just holding?
Huh? I think it's a baby.
Put it on the
paper.
Give me that one. Sonny probably did that. Give me.
So what we're going to have to do is we have a dark green.
We're going to have to mix greens with our yellow. If you have...
We're
going to
paint the whole thing.
What colors did you miss in?
Huh?
Yeah, look at her paper. We're going to close the TV now. No, the remote's right there, Kanaya. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to just cover the whole thing in green. Make sure you don't get no green on my rug, please, Kanaya.
Okay. I'm doing beautiful already.
Oh, man, I messed it up with that black. I added black. I thought it would make my green darker.
Just add a little bit more green. That's so good.
I need the whole thing.
You guys are probably wondering where's Kavali. He's looking at
us. I see you, Papa.
What color are we missing?
We.
Alright, this is where we are so far. We don't have the proper colors. We're missing some colors, so our green is not as bright as it's supposed to be. Kanaya had to repaint hers because Kavali spilled water. And Zaya's doing something different. He's doing a Santa hat.
Yeah.
So this is where we at so far. Kavali's crying because he wanna get out. Watch his sock. Move the socks. Cause he wanna get out and mess. He done made 3 different messes when I try to be nice and let him out.
So,
he's in his stroller. Alright, so we'll be back once we finish doing some more work. Alright guys, so this is what we up to. This is my Grinch hand.
My mom is helping
me. We have Kanaya Grinch hand and Zaya's snowman.
Yeah.
So we're getting somewhere. We gotta get the proper colors for the next painting that we do because our colors are a little off, but we're trying. Okay, so everybody gave up. This is my finishing touch. I think I did pretty good. This is Kanaya.
No, mine looks like a toe.
She kind of gave up as well. Are you putting the sink to wash? Zaya's, I don't know where his is at.
Mine's right here.
So Kanaya's gonna fix hers. He did a Santa Claus hat. So. This is what we were trying to do. The Grinch hole in an ornament.
That's mommy's, that's the best one.
Look at this baby. What are you doing? Move this. Aye. Okay, let's say bye-bye. So thanks for watching today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, let us know how you like our videos or what would you like to see from us. And don't forget us to give us a thumbs up. Say bye-bye. Bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Give him a kiss. Give him a kiss. Mwah.